Did you know over 100 million animals die every year because of us? One reason humans should stop killing animals is animals are usually just looking for food when they attack us. Another reason humans should stop killing animals is we could use so many other materials instead of the ivory from all those elephants. A final reason humans should stop killing animals is if we keep hunting them, their species will eventually go extinct and we won't be able to see them anymore. Next slide, please. A first reason humans should stop killing animals is they are usually just looking for food when they attack us. For example, when people are wearing wetsuits, sometimes sharks think they are seals. Also, if an animal attacks a human, they might need food for their young, who can't hunt yet. And if we hunt them, their young won't survive. A lot of times when animals attack humans is when the people get too close to their home. You may think these animals are crazy beasts, but they are just using their instincts. Next slide, please. A second reason humans should stop killing animals is we hunt almost every single rhino or elephant for their horns or tusks. In fact, hunting animals for their horns or tusks could affect their species. National Geographic says if someone hunts an elephant for its tusks and leaves the thing that injured it still in, and the animal survives and has a baby, the baby might not have the tusks. Lastly, we have found so many other materials in the wild, so why not substitute the ivory for those materials? Next slide, please. A final reason humans should stop killing animals is if we keep hunting the animals, they will eventually go extinct. When I was little, one of my favorite animals were rhinos, and now you can barely see them anymore because of humans. Next, did you know according to Scientific American, 1 in 3 animals in Asia are endangered? Especially sharks, because in Asia they hunt them to make shark fin soup. Finally, animals like the Caspian tiger have had their habitat taken away from them by humans building houses. Imagine if humans went extinct. That's what it's like for a lot of these animals. Next slide, please. In conclusion, humans should stop killing animals because sometimes animals are just looking for food. We hunt almost every single rhino or elephant, which is cruel. And if we keep hunting them, they will eventually go extinct. So, after reading this, keep in mind that whenever someone hunts an animal, they are taking an innocent animal's life.